The use of materials in my work is a very conscious thing. It's not something that I take for granted. There's a lot of conceptualization and research that goes into selecting the materials of my work that now become objectifications. They are not found objects, but consciously chosen because of specific, maybe metaphors that I employ, particularly in my sculptural pieces like National Grid and Untitled 2. I normally employ political metaphors in my work where I address certain issues that are not only global but maybe unique to Nigeria. And I feel that's a better way of drawing people into my work and getting them to really understand the depth of the narratives behind some of the works that I create. The theory I use to describe Lagos is actually chaos theory. And it talks about the equilibrium and the innovative and creative dynamism of Lagos as a city. And I try to employ some of those visuals and architectonic structures of the city in some of my works. I have a particular interest in markets, in the structure of markets, in the aesthetic and architectonic ways in which the wares are displayed. I think the trace transactional aesthetics somehow pulls together a very strong, dynamic and innovative style that I try to repeat, be it in my paintings, my sculptures, or in different bodies of work. And the interesting thing about trace transactional aesthetics is that I try to pick materials that could be recycled on an aesthetic level in my work, and it also comes to bear in my sculptural pieces and in other disciplines that I employ in my work.